it was natural for fans to expect an NES Remix 3, 4, SNES Remix, N64 Remix. And by June of that year, we finally got that. They just named it something weird.